I'm afraid of radio wars.
You fucking, you niggas try playing a nigga, trying.
Who is this guy? Who is this?
Read that comment down there, Lance. Do you see it?
This guy here in Ellis sounds a lot better than Sanji.
This dude has ruined being Asian for dynasties. Forget about Star Trek. There's not going to be another Asian in space for generations.
He's a man with respect. He respects women 150%.
She's not even a real hoe.
This is the dumbest shit I've ever seen in my life. What the fuck were you pushing me to?
Now, what are her front teeth that is cut with a slant, like a 45-degree angle? How the fuck does that happen? It looks like someone cut it with a rotary tool.
Yeah, get Ian Ellis on the show. He follows us on, follows me on Twitter.
Spell it. Joe. I spell booty.
He's a radishing cougar. And if he thinks I'm fake news, well, you know what? Come see what fake news is, because I'll teach you what fake news is, because we are real news. We're Kill the Fighting J. We are real human beings. And nobody disrespects me.
That means you're gay.
Make fun of my show all you want. Hey, I don't care. See, you're the joke, not me. You're the biggest joke on the face of this earth. You don't even know what you're talking. You don't make sense. You can't even show your own face. Get the stupid mic. What's this? I don't need no mic. Do I need a mic to be on my show? No, I don't need a mic. I don't need nothing. I just need a camera, my sports show, that's it. You have a basement that is broken down, holes in the wall. Welcome to the gaming channel. Give me a freaking break. I'm better than you 150%.
You address the question. Who addressed the question, you fucking bitch-ass chinkster? Seriously, who wants to watch rice stirring?
You got me.
Are you fucking scheming?
Yes, Timmer, really hard all day to put these shows together so that he can get 15-minute cam shows. Yep. Yes.
We got, like, guys that are just literally obsessed with Patrice O'Neal. I don't understand that.
I apologize. My name's Ian. Let me introduce myself.
I laughed at all of your jokes. I laughed at all of Alan's jokes. I'm always good to people. Go fucking fuck yourself, dude.
What do you feel like I did to you?
Just go. Just don't talk to me.
I apologize.
Do not talk to me. Go away.
All right. Well, I apologize.
Well,
I made you feel bad.
Shit. Go fuck yourself.
I want to make amends.
You were horrible. You were horrible, and you humiliated me in front of a room of people that I care about and respect. So please go away.
I apologize.
No, you're not even any good. So please go away.
Thank you.
No,
and I'm sorry.
No, go fuck yourself. And fucking take your fucking shitty fucking fedora and go eat a dick.
So this little fag, he goes, I don't like radio wars, and he fucking does this shit?
Son, your son is a piece of shit loser.
Wah, call me mommy.
You clearly don't give a fuck about your children. You're being treated badly. You're hurting people.
Are you only drunk, dude? Just call in to fucking saying shit.
Can they hear each other? I don't know.
I'm Ian Ellis' manager. To talk about spicy Doritos.
I think they can hear each other, Sam.
Fuck you, you stupid.
Do this. You don't want to do this. It's not for you. You didn't even want to raise your dog. That's why they ran the fuck away.
ran the fuck away because you don't want to raise it, and you don't want to raise your kid. You're a terrible father. You're self-obsessed.
Yes,
you take physical on a pin box one. Go back. Roll the rice book and roll down the road to the fucking shelter. And pick up his dog, and then go pick up his kids. Go live out his life in fucking Fresno or Bakersfield, whatever the fuck.
Driven in bounce from the Discord.
I can't hear Jim Ram, I can't hear Kyle.
Well, yeah, bounce from the Discord. How did you, wait, do you, let me ask you a quick, can I ask you, no, shut up, did you hear him through, did you hear him through the thing or, because
I didn't hear anything, I barely hear him.
Okay. Oh, yeah, alright. See, really listen to me on that. Okay. I was wondering how you were hearing each other.
Shut up, Ian Ellis manager. You stupid ass bitch.
Going off the top of my head. I really don't want to.
Hey, how's your boyfriend?
Tell him to go live.
He said go live.
Tell him to go live, you fuck. What happened to your boyfriend? Somebody called mommy. Get off that fucking cough syrup, you bitch. Fucking getting drunk off cough syrup. Where do you get your cough syrup? Walmart? Huh? You got a fucking food... You're using your food stamps to go to fucking Walmart to get drunk? A cough syrup? You fucking dummy. Diamond tapping shit. What are you drinking? What are you...
Yes, right, sure, sure.
Children's cough syrup, I bet, huh? Why do you slur your words?
Oh,
it sounded like they call my mommy, my boyfriend's mommy. Your voice is so fucking annoying. Has anyone told you that? Has your mom told you your voice sucks? You smell like a little pig. You sound worse than that unbleached shit.
I know, kid.
That guy has a fucking shitty voice. And now, here are yours. Oh, God.
Manager, I know you're doing this through the phone. Why don't you hit up my Discord?
So I could slap him in the back of the head.
Jim and I want to do a Discord so it's proper. Because I know you aren't hearing each other, so hit up my Discord. Do you need the link?
He's too dumb to figure it out.
Put the Discord link on your actual video.
I'll put it in that. Are you in my chat right now? Put it in there.
When's the last time you went to Walmart to pick up some cough syrup to get drunk this morning?
Oh, where? Do you need the link somehow?
Ask him if he likes Dimetap or Robitussin. He likes NyQuil, doesn't he?
Do you want the link to do it so we're not doing a third way thing?
Hey, Saiyans, give up on this guy. The guy's so stupid, he can't figure out anything.
Dude, do you want the link to do it so it's not a third? Well, yeah, dude, I know you're saying this, but you're not... Do you want the link? Could you do it? But I get what you're saying, but you're doing it third part. Do you want the link to the Discord to do it right?
I will, but I really don't give a fuck about talking.
Tell him to bring his boyfriend, too.
Alright, I'm gonna give you in the chat. I'm doing the, are you in my chat?
No, I'm not in the chat.
Where do I gotta send the link to?
I'm on the computer, though. I'll fucking go in the computer.
Alright, tell me where to send the link. I'll give it to you.
Hey, send it to his Yahoo Messenger. You probably use AIM still. Do you use AIM, you stupid fuck?
Alright, we're doing the third party shit.
And when he figures it out, I'll come back in. All right. God, this guy's a fucking loser. Stupid Ian Ellis manager.
Alright, so where do you want me to send it? Manager, where do you want me to send it? Hello? Don't tell me you hung up. Oh, I got Jimmy Nam left because he's waiting for you. Oh, come on, bitch. You didn't just leave, did he? Alright, I'll put it in a chat anyway. Fuck this, I'll stick him in a chat so the nigga has nothing to fucking complain about.
So I'm sticking the Discord link. And any of y'all, not just these two who are beeping, which I hope to do on Discord, so it's not third party, but I'll stick it in the goddamn chat anyway, so there's no excuses. Because, of course, Ian Ellison's manager is reading chat messages, so he was reading my fucking chat. So I'll let that nigga act stupid. Oh, I wasn't reading. Yeah, you were stupid. Stick this in my chat real quick. That's in my chat. Stupid. Oh, I wasn't reading. Yeah, you were. Dirty. You understand, son, though. Ian Ellison's manager is looking for a new job description that Brooke Barr is done. Alright, so the link is in the chat for you to hit up that link and join the Discord. So, let's do this. Let's do a proper Jimmernam versus his thing on the same Discord. Let's do that. I can't even believe they were hearing. I would assume this dude has his phone and he's reading the chat, and Jimmernam's on his shit and reading the chat. And I guess that's how they were going back and forth. I don't understand it, but it was funny. But do you notice the second Broke Bar is gone, fucking now they all gotta hit up me? Then I smashed these dudes, and he was nice. Also, that's another thing you gotta pay attention to. He was nice. He was a fuck you. It was nice. You got nowhere else to go to, huh? Yes, Richie, hyperlinks. I'm trying to get a little better at this. I get why, who the fuck is Fat Back? Is that you? Alright, let me unmute you. Hold on.
He muted himself.
Oh, wait. He didn't mute. I'll turn up his shit. 200%. Wait. Hold on. Oh, I didn't know I had him blocked. I had him blocked, I guess. And then he left. I unblocked him, then he left. I guess I had you blocked. But I unblocked you, and I put your shit up to 200. How do you go over 100?
Are they about to go head-to-head,
you think? If they want to. I mean, Jimmy was down to come in. I gave him the link. He came in here. I guess I had him blocked, so I unblocked him, and I put his shit up to 200%. If they want to go on, I just think it's because, obviously, he's on my phone, and he's on my Discord. I'm surprised how well that went. I guess they're reading comments, but I think it should be better to do it in one place. Plus you gotta
okay, so the phone can't hear the Discord.
Aren't these community comments, sir? What the hell did you just said that? Penelope, all these videos, this will be deleted off of YouTube tomorrow. Go watch my Twitch. As much as I celebrate the fact that Bar got destroyed, I kind of defended him, didn't I? I have a general position on fucking dummy bullshit YouTube community guidelines, right? And they're bullshitting it. Alright, we got him. You know, manager in here.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I hear you perfectly.
Oh, wow, because Danny was fucking shitting on my microphone the other day, but I guess it's coming in good for you?
Yeah. How did Danny call it? Was it Skype or Discord? Or just a call?
It was Skype. Danny kept complaining that my hilarious. We made fun of you.
Your went away.
The biggest pussy on the planet. You fucking go.
That's what I heard.
Well, if you're not going to let me talk, I guess it's outrageous, right? You don't know how to
shut up for a second, you fucking dummy.
You fucking dummy. I guess you don't know how to have a conversation. Why don't you go have a conversation with your kids? Why don't you raise your kids?
I heard Ian Ellis is the reason why Unbleached got fucked up.
Ian Ellis
was the one that actually put the community guidelines
for the reason why your kids are not with you and you're not allowed to see them?
I had Obama kids. What do you hear? Sucking my cock all night?
Ooh,
I'm there to suck your cock.
Where did you get your information from? Fucking
because I know your wife
diamond tattoo. The fucking
your wife ran away from you. Why does everything run away from you, Jimmer?
Explain that.
Why does everything run away from you?
Cough syrup to get drunk.
Why does everyone run away from you, Jimmer?
Pharmacy, little bitch. Huh? What are you going to Walgreens to pick up your fucking alcohol?
You know why they run away from you? Because you're a terrible father. You sit in front of a green screen with cam whores with busted teeth.
Let's see where it goes.
Your fucking kids, they hate you. They fucking hate you. If I was your kid, I would fucking kill myself.
They hate the sound of your voice.
You sound
like a bitch.
You're right. They hate the sound of my voice, but you know what they hate more than you? They hate you. They hate the fact that
you sound like a typical
yellow rice
lock in a fucking locker. Okay. Bullies that let you have.
You know what they hate more than my voice? They hate fucking snitches.
We can hear your fucking annoying voice on every fucking.
You know what? When you go out the fucking streets in Fresno, you get your ass whooped because you're a snitch. You got a Dox for Life tattoo on your chest, nigga. You a snitch. Snitches
get now he's
snitches.
Black.
No one likes snitches. No one likes snitches.
Dude, stop trying to talk.
We ain't down with snitching, Jammer.
Stop trying to act like a black guy, dude. Act like yourself.
I'm not Ian Ellis, you dumb fuck. I'm half black, you stupid fuck. I live inside of a black woman for 9 months. I came out of time. Don't tell me how to stop acting like black. How about you stop acting like rice?
You
stop acting like a Jew. Why don't you stop acting like a Jew, Jimmer? Why you stop acting like a Jew? You want to be Howard Stern, you're acting like a Jew. Why do you want to be a Jew?
That doesn't make any sense.
It doesn't make any sense. Oh, you're acting like a Jew. You're trying to be Howard Stern.
Hey, just because you sound retarded doesn't mean you're funny.
You snitch? You got kids you ain't raising?
You're a snatch.
I'm a snatch. Oh, I'm a pussy too.
I knew that would trigger you. Everything triggers you because you snitch.
Everything
you
triggers me. You a snitch. Everything triggers you.
You're not a manager. You're the manager of the most fucking hackiest piece of shit comedian ever. Ever.
Listen to Trigger Man.
And you got a bunch of fucking cam girls on your show. Yeah, Trigger Man.
That's all you can say because you probably can't even get a cam girl. Oh, yeah.
I don't want cam girls. They're busted
in
disgusting. You want
a minute session?
Oh, you can't even get
a minute session?
Jimmer, every second you spend talking with me is another second spending with your fucking children. You're fucking terrorist children. Your future terrorist children. Your cherished children that are going to go back to Vietnam. And they're going to start the second Vietnam War.
You're
Vietnam fucking children.
Every fucking time you call them to
stay. Jimmer, why are you ever answering questions about your kids? You got no problem calling other people's parents to talk about their kids. Why don't we talk about your kids? Why don't we talk about your kids, Jimmer? Where are they?
What, you want to talk about them? Why?
Want to talk about your kids. I want to talk about how you're a failure of a father. Right, you're a failure of a parent.
Are you into 9-year-old boys and 12-year-old boys?
How about this, Jimmer? I'm a social worker. I'm concerned about the welfare of your child and their absentee father and their absentee dog and their absentee mother.
What, you want to know their dick size now? What do you want?
Why don't we talk about where are your fucking kids' names? Where are your divorce papers? Let me go look.
Why? You want to go fuck them in the ass? What are you, a fucking child predator?
No, but I think maybe child services should hear about this, Jimmer. Maybe child services should hear about how you want to talk about men fucking your kids in the ass.
You represent little boys now, right?
You represent little boys.
You act like a black guy. You try to say you're black.
Jimmer, I came out of black boys.
You get it.
You can't do nothing to me, nigga. What are you going to do to me, nigga? What are you going to do, Jimmer?
No wonder.
What are you going to do, Jimmer?
Children's cough syrup, dude.
Well, you're drunk off children's cough syrup. It's better than being drunk off
children's cough syrup.
And box wine.
You fucking love to talk about it.
Does the judge know that the father of the NAM children?
Well, you called my boyfriend's mom.
The NAM children.
The father of the NAM children knows he drinks boxed wine. Boxed wine with handfuls of cloth.
That's not me.
Does the father, does the judge know that Jimmer was interned in a mental hospital
slurring. I can't understand
by the Baker Act?
he's not allowed. He wasn't allowed to leave because he's a danger to himself and his fucking kids and his two fucked up kids.
Is there a way to slow him down a little bit?
Is there a way to slow what? Because you fucking don't know. You don't know how to pay $400 a month in child support.
I can't understand you.
I can't understand you. What the fuck is that? Yeah, because you don't know how to talk to people, Jim Renick.
Take some
you don't have to have a conversation. I guess Sands is right.
Tylenol, some Advil or some shit.
Tylenol. Go,
yeah, go get some
go and take a handful of Klonopin, get behind the wheel of a car, and plow into a fucking retaining wall. How about you do that, Jim? Do the world a favor. Die now so your kids can go on and live the rest of their life. Without worrying about having a failure of a fucking father, and their mother can go marry another man, and they can have a real father.
That's your life. You call into a fucking broke
and they can have a nice dog that will come back and love them.
And that's what you do. All day.
That's what you Jimmy, you're a terrible fucking father. You're raising two future welfare collectors.
All right. What? You want to send, you want me to send dick pics of my sons? Is that what you need? Huh? Is that
dude,
what you
why
want?
Do you go right into fucking, so fucking gay and pedophile? Kids? What does that say about you? So you go right into gay and pedophile. I'm talking about tangible
what
shit.
What do you know, boys?
What do you know,
boys?
Who's your mom? Boys? I'm Jamma Jamma
Jamma. Can't speak about anything else for some reason. But for some reason, all you can think about are 9-year-old boys and 12-year-old
yes,
boys.
Yes, Zachariah Young Nam and Isaiah James Nam have a very pathetic
and then
father.
Do you want cam boys? Is that what you want?
No, I'd like to know why you can't fucking
that coming up
why
on the
you, why were you allowed 55% custody of your kids and now you can't see them? That's
God,
what I
know
was
so doing. Much about me. Wow, you're in my daily life. What's my social security number? Go ahead, spill it out. I don't care. What's my phone number?
Read this. I'm looking for you, asshole. Shut up. Let me fucking read.
No, Jack.
Let me read. I'm trying to find
you don't know how to read.
Number.
You could barely speak, dude.
You can barely speak, dude.
So I really doubt you can read.
Catherine me now. Please come on the show and let's talk about your failed marriage, your failed husband, your failed children, and your failed dog. I'm actually most worried about the dog. The kids, I know they'll fucking grow up in a government home, and, you know, maybe being in foster care, they'll have a better life. But that poor dog is what I'm worried about.
I feel sorry for your parents.
I feel sorry for your parents. I feel sorry for you being a parent. You clearly didn't want it.
40-year-old son, right?
All right, go ahead, Jim. Go ahead.
You look 40, right? You look 40. You look like you're in your
40s. That's how dumb you are. That's not me.
You look ugly.
That's not me. Everyone keeps telling that to you, but you and your fucking blonde and box wine fuel rages merge
you
together.
You have the most whiniest, bitchiest voice.
Whiniest, bitchiest? Really? But guess what? I ain't Jimmer. I ain't a snitch. You a fucking snitch. I'll whine and bitch all day long. I'm
a
fucking
snitch.
There comes and I don't get you two to handle my problems. I fucking
right
come
now.
On here and deal with you. I don't fucking snitch. Go ahead and tell the teacher, little
he's
bitch.
A snitch.
Go ahead
he's
and
a
tell
rat.
The
teacher.
What
oh,
you
yeah,
going to do to your tattletale? Your tattletale your fucking life? You and your tattletale fucking kids? That's why everyone hates you, Jimmer. Everyone hates them like they hate you. They hate
you. Wow, snitches. You sound retarded, dude.
They sound retarded. What, because you a snitch?
I'm not interrupting this.
Snitch?
You acting like a snitch, huh? You a snitch?
So, okay, what do you want to talk about? Do you want to talk about cam girls?
What do you want to talk about? Any of your fucking show?
You really like to talk about little boys and cam
show? You ain't the host. You ain't the host. This ain't the Jamatron and the cam girls out. It's the Scion Z hour. So why don't you ask
me? Scion Z. Say it right, you idiot.
Saiyans Rage, Scion Z, Saiyans Entertainment, call whatever the fuck you want to call them.
You're
this ain't your
dummy.
Goddamn show. We ain't got no cam girls on here, you fucking snitch.
Loser.
What are you going to do? You're going to community guideline Scion Z for not fucking having
like,
cam girls on the show?
I'm a manager of Ian
what?
Ellis.
Are you going to... Oh, you're going to... You're going to snitch on him. You're going to snitch on him, aren't you? You a snitch, nigga.
Can I get a free ticket to Ian Ellis' open mic night?
Why don't you walk around Fresno, bitch? Walk around Fresno. And then why don't we take your shirt off and you show everyone...
I'm going to go over to his
like
channel and steal all his 40 subscribers.
See how far you get, Jan. See how far you get with that Docs for Life tattoo. You a snitch, nigga.
There he goes. Use
you a snitch,
word.
Nigga, Jimmy. That's you great. A snitch, nigga. Go ahead.
You sound
ahead.
So stupid when you try to sound black.
Jimmy, you a snitch.
All right.
You a coward fucking snitch. You a coward fucking snitch. You gonna run to YouTube? You gonna run to my YouTube? My YouTube, come in and deal with my Ian Ellis problem. Come in and deal with my robot problem. Jimmy, how about that?
See, look at that.
You and your fucking snitch kids.
Go ahead, continue.
Yeah, you and your fucking snitch kids.
See, it's gonna get you Canadian guidelines, but it's funny. So bitchy voice. He sounds like a wrestler. I can't wait for that.
He sounds like a wrestler.
He sounds like Stuttering John.
He sounds like Stuttering John. You go ahead, bro. Howard Stern people that no one knows. I don't know the fuck Stern John. I never listened to Howard Stern. I had a fucking life.
Hey, take
and now I'm here dealing with you. I'm here dealing with you trying to help your life, help you raise your fucking kids.
Hey,
get your kids on here. I'll give them some life lessons.
Right,
I'll teach them how to be men.
Kids NyQuil right next to you.
How about that? Bring your kids on here and I'll teach them some good stories.
See, there you go. You want to
don't
put it into 9
you know, have some integrity. Don't get Klonopin. Or just say, don't drink medicine. Don't drink.
I mean, you're a child predator, aren't you?
Fistfuls of Klonopin and let your dog run away and let your failed fucking marriage.
Hanson versus Predator.
Go ahead.
Poison shit.
Chris Hanson.
Hey, what's your online name, by the way? What username?
I'll say, listen, someone had to raise these kids. Jimmer wasn't doing it. Look at them. They're in the corner. Fucking injecting
oxy.
They're injecting oxy. I had to do something. I had to do something.
Chatterbait, whatever.
Why don't you do something, Jimmer? Do something. Raise your kids. Jimmer, get your kids on here. Jimmer, get your kids on here. Let's talk about your kids. Get your kids on here.
Ass wide open. Come on.
Why did you have the kids? Seriously, why did you fucking have them? You don't care about them, and that's a lie for you.
Wow, this
fucking liar for putting out a video talking about how much you care about them. You don't give a shit about those kids. You say about what you want about Kyle and his missing ceiling fucking tiles, but guess what? He's taking care of his fucking kids. You ain't taking care of his fucking kids because you ain't a man. A man takes care of his kids and provides. You're not a fucking man. You are a man. You are a bitch, nigga. That's a beta man. Bitch, nigga. Beta.
Your dad probably took care of you sexually, but monetarily and all the other shit, he didn't give a fuck.
Say what you want about Ian Ellis. He's raising his kid. He's getting someone else to do his fucking wife. Look, he's being a man. Why don't you do something? And he's raising his fucking dog. He's raising his kid.
He's funny. He needs to go get a real job, bro.
Why don't you get a real job?
All of you guys need to go get a real job. You unbleached.
You don't want to be Howard Stern. You say, oh, I work for Howard Stern. Why? Because you're a moderator on his fucking Facebook.
Yeah, sure.
You don't work for Stern. You don't work for
Walmart. How about that? You're always at CVS. You're always at Walgreens buying cough syrup, children's cough syrup to get drunk.
What the fuck
so
are you talking
well
about, Jimmer? You don't even have a good disc. You don't even have an accurate disc.
How's that
you
sound?
James Ray will make fun of me for being Canadian. You don't even have a good disc. You don't have an accurate disc. Because you're fucking
when you're
stupid.
Getting cough syrup,
you're fucking stupid. You missed the PTA meetings you can't fucking go to.
Are you guys hiring
you miss paying that check out to the fucking daycare workers. You miss your son's Little League games. Yeah, you always seem to stop talking when I bring up your fucking kids, doesn't it? Doesn't it bother you that everyone knows you're a fucking failure of a parent?
No, yeah. It bothers
now
everyone.
Now you don't say shit. Now you don't say shit because you let the fucking pain sink in.
Love little boy.
The pain of being a failure of a fucking man sink in. Just like your fucking dad's a failure of a man. You made a whole fucking show that. You know, that's the problem. You never learned.
Hey, is there
a man? Because you didn't have a father. And guess what? Ian Ellis is raising his kids because he's a fucking man. And you're not a man. You're a failure of a fucking
speech. Anybody can translate?
You heard me right. You are a failure of a father. You need to go get yourself castrated so you don't pollute this world with more welfare consumers. You need to get fucking castrated. Seriously.
Say what you want about Brokebar, but he hasn't brought kids into this fight.
Brokebar.
So you and your fucking future drug addict, school shooting, terrorist,
then I can't
fucking criminal death row sentence.
I know control.
Do you swallow it? Do you swallow Satan's jizz?
Keep going back to gay shit. Keep going back to gay shit. It's all you got. You got nothing else but that fucking shit. I'm bringing up real shit. You're bringing up little boys. In reality, why don't we talk about your fucking future death row sentence kids that are gonna get the fucking electric chair?
Why don't we talk about that? You sound really stupid.
Because I'm bringing up real shit. How come?
Yeah, you're bringing up real shit about you being a child predator.
Are like three times more likely
child
to be dead. Which actually means that your
kid...
There's six times better chance that you go to fucking jail. Your kids go to jail. Because you're not in their life and you got two fucking kids. And their mom is probably working two or three jobs right now. She's probably camming on the side so she can make enough money to send their kids to a private school. Because
they're doing good enough on their own.
And she doesn't want them to end up like the failure fucking husband she married. The failure of the Jaminam. The failure of the Jaminam. The failure of a father. The failure of a podcast host. Yeah, you real fucking quiet now, aren't you, nigga? Yeah, you real fucking quiet. Why don't you do something? Why don't you do something, bitch? Why don't you fucking do something? Seriously, do something, Jim. What are you gonna do? Why don't you go fucking play catch with your kids? Be in their life a little bit. Raise them. Make men of them. So they don't fucking end up beating their wives like your fucking dad did.
Is this retard done?
We're waiting for you to say something. Waiting for you to do something, Jim.
I'm waiting for the subtitles to fucking transmit over our podcast. Go ahead, keep going on the subtitles. I love when you go into things like how punctual and cadence and all these things.
You hear what I'm saying, Jimmer. It eats at your soul, Jimmer. It eats at your soul of what a failure of a man you are. You don't even have any moral. You have no integrity. You have no arm. You have nothing that you can...
They're on the same Discord.
You have nothing that can pass. You could pass on to the next generation.
Got it, Mike Show.
There's nothing you can fucking do, Jimmy. You're a fucking failure. And it's really sad. And it's a real fucking shame that welfare is so easy to get. Because your fucking kids are going to contribute nothing to society, just like their father, and his father before him, and his father before
just
him.
Just as a child predator.
Back to the Shogun in Japan. His great-grandpa was a Shogun, and he was a piece of shit. He was a real piece of
what
shit.
What, show
yeah,
is done?
I guess you're the king, I guess.
You a fucking failure. You a failure.
Everything you said is so fucking Justin-like.
Jammer, go back to your camera. Read the chat. Everyone knows you're fucking choking. Read the chat. Everyone knows you're fucking choking. They know you're choking. Just like your dad used to choke your fucking mom and throw her head right through the wall. Everyone knows you're choking. You go to things that aren't even real. I bring up.
Look at how angry he is. Look at how
child and predator. If I was a child molester, guess what? I would still be a better man than you. How about that? If I was a child molester, I would still be being better than those fucking kids than you are.
Arguing with himself.
At least I'd be showing them some attention.
How stupid of a person is when they argue with themselves?
When they argue with themselves, Jimmy, you're a fucking beaten man.
Everyone knows this. He has nothing else to say.
The audience has decided that you're shit. Go get your triads. Go get your yakuza. Go get them all. Bring them after me. Bring them after me. Come after me, Jimmer. Come after me. Bring your whole crew. Bring YouTube. Bring your fucker.
You.
Who are you? Bring them.
Nobody knows who you are.
No one knows who you are. You seem to know a fucking lot about me. You seem to keep bringing me up. Apparently I'm a pedophile and I suck dicks. So why don't you act
that's
like
pretty clear. You made that actually clear that you're a child predator.
You made that actually clear. What? Jimmer, I'm not even
there.
There
you go. I can't wait for this comeback.
That's how dumb
right.
you are.
Okay, no name. Go ahead.
Go ahead. No, but I thought I was Ian Ellis. So how am I? I'm no name and I mean... How's that work, Jimmer?
Your mug.
I'm gonna find out when your kids go to school, and I'm gonna cut them a tape of this shit.
When are we gonna see
your decision? When are we gonna go back and ever see you again?
You're nobody. You're a fucking nobody.
That's my new job now, is to find Jimmer's kids, and I'm going to find out where they go to school, and I'm going to become a big brother in their community.
Clearly, you're a fucking pedophile.
So maybe I can help them. Maybe I can help them. I'll take them to the fair.
What are you going
to
do?
And, you know, maybe I'll help them with their science homework, and I'll help them become adults. That's what I'll do. I'll become a big brother in their community.
What is your plan here? Open ass wide?
How about that, Jimmer?
And
you're
what's
not
your
doing
username
it.
To use online?
You're here arguing with me.
To lure
you're
little
with
children.
Me, and I'm figuring out how to be a big brother in their community so I can fucking
wow.
help them and take a little bit of weight off the taxpayers.
That makes a lot of sense. Wow.
Out of the floor, Jimmer. Go ahead and talk. I mean, it's pretty obvious.
I don't need
you got
to speak
to say and
clearly you're speaking with
shit.
Yourself.
Out of the floor. I'll turn my mic off.
Peace, morality, but your boy Bookmark got shut down.
Man, that guy's fucking, wow. What a bitch he is, huh?
Oh, is it done?
I don't know. The guy can't control his cunt lips. Fuck, he's got a pussy on that mouth.
Jim and him. How did you
oh,
not...
he's a child predator.
How'd you not smash him for just being Canadian? The greatest diss ever. You're Canadian. Your dumb country has a fucking leaf on their flag.
He truly likes my boys, I guess. Yeah, I mean, he wants to find them at their schools for some reason and play with them.
What up? Talk. Say something. Sir.
I guess he passed out from all that cough syrup he drank. So I guess I'm going to jet.
Well, he's still in it. Are you just done?
Oh, no, Jimmer, I'm here. I'm just waiting for you to actually come at me, dude.
Come at you with what?
Something.
What would I
so
see
I'm going to turn my mic off again
you're
so you can have the floor.
Nobody knows who you are. I don't even know who you are. So why would I come after a guy that I don't... The only thing I know about you is you slur your words, you probably get drunk off cough syrup, and you love little children, little boys, 9 years
oh,
old.
Oh, it's bad.
And you sound like a bitch. That's all I know
anytime
about you.
Anytime you want to actually address something that's based
that's
in reality, Jim, you're more than
that's
welcome.
All I know about
I mean,
you.
Kyle's here helping you out. You really don't even fucking say. And you better
me.
Hope Kyle deletes your stream
guy.
Afterwards because when we
guy.
Take it, and you know, we and your fucking wife, Catherine, me, mom, and we show it to the judge, you will never see those kids again. She'll be getting a restraining order against you. And she'll be taking that pressure.
You can
off
barely fucking speak.
I'm gonna turn
attorney.
My mic off again, Jim. I have the floor,
speak. Bro.
Don't turn this shit off and keep going, or.
Jim just bitched up.
You niggas have been bad like a motherfucker. This is the epic.
Hey, try to get it. Hey, try to get
Kyle, I can go. I can go 20. I can go 10 hours. Whatever you want, like whatever you want with Jimmer. And clearly he sat out, but I can go 10 hours.
Holy shit! Everybody's annoyed by you.
No, they're really not. They know I'm saying some real shit. That's why you got real fucking quiet. You got real quiet because I started saying some real shit and it cut deep. You need to admit to
honestly, I don't even know what
to tell on your stream. We can all tell on your stream. I'm happy that you wear sunglasses so we can't read your eyes and we can get even more nonverbal information of what a fucking coward, pussy bitch you are and how you can't handle shit when it gets real. But you got real, and now it got real, and now you're back.
Real.
I'm gonna turn.
I don't even know what you're talking about.
I can let you have
it. So what am I? So tell me everything about me because you think you know everything, but clearly you don't because you're a bitch. And let's look at
that's
your
all you got,
profile.
Jimmy.
I'm hanging up on
calls
because
Jimmy, we don't need
you.
Are you? We don't need something that's
out
of your six disses already. You're a bitch.
You're
a pedo. You're poor, and you know
your
brother's telling you something. You're shitty. We got the same five disses. We don't actually fucking need you.
So
we can just play. I need to make a soundboard where I can just play all your disses in order. We just need a soundboard. We don't actually need you.
Yeah,
so you go back and
I
want to
know who you are.
You
know,
get
right?
Your
kid's so
life.
I can't wait to find out who you are. You're probably a nobody.
We can go
yeah,
do that. But
right.
Hey,
shut the fuck
you're
up,
idiot.
Piece of shit.
Cosmic.
Shut the fuck
out.
Up, piece of shit.
That's another drop for the soundboard, Sage. Can you get that? Can you isolate that? Shut the fuck up, you piece of shit. Can you isolate that for the soundboard, please?
Shut up and no getting loud.
Can you explain why you sound like a whiny bitch?
Boo.
Why do you sound like, well, what? I want to talk like this. I'm Ian Ellis's manager. What?
Look, every time you say Ian Ellis's name, you're doing like...
Like,
look at this Jimmer, you bitch,
like
mate.
A fucking man, dude.
Go away.
Like
go
a man.
Away. Leave us alone.
Talk like
go
a
away.
Man, dude.
You're terrible.
God.
Jimmer,
holy
did,
shit,
go
no.
away. Why are you still doing this?
I'm going now.
I don't need you.
Go.
I will. I'll
go.
Just
go.
Get a.
Holy shit.
Yeah,
I'll
man.
Get a soundboard.
Wow, I'm so fucking annoying.
We don't need you.
Oh. Oh my God.
Answer the questions, Jimmer. Come after me.
Why do you sound like that, dude? Just speak like a regular fucking man, dude. Is there any possible way you could fucking change your voice? I'd rather listen to high pitch Eric all day. Shit. Fuck. Can you imagine what you stink like? You probably smell like shit, man. I can smell you.
Oh, body odor. Oh, my God.
I swear to God.
Smelling me.
I'd rather hang out with high pitch.
Jesus, how can I recover from that? You know what I can do? I can go get
talk to me sexually and listen to your voice.
You know what you can't do? Recover from all that missed time in your kid's fucking life. All those very formative years when they're 7, 8, 9.
I can't understand what you're saying.
Yeah, Jason.
You might be going to junior high now.
10 cocks out of his mouth. I can't understand a word
he's
saying.
Yeah, broke my your shit's fucking up on my Discord. Fix your shit. Cause you can come in mad sketchy, so fix your shit and keep going.
Hey, Jimmer.
Dude, it sounds worse and worse.
Sounds like radio reporting.
Leave
and come back, it'll fix. Just leave and come back
real
quick.
Yeah, leave and come back real quick. Yeah, leave Ian Ellis manager and come right back. It'll be better.
Who's the next
number?
Now you're sounding mad distorted, so leave and come back.
Oh, okay.
No, it's just the 10 cocks in his mouth.
Respond to
him. Got a punch, everybody. Yeah.
Yeah, we
got a punch.
Yeah. Your shit's so fucked up, we didn't hear it, so I'm saying leave and come back, and we'll hear it.
Dude, even if his mic was crystal clear, he slurs like a fucking weirdo.
But yeah, Ian Ellis manager, I guess bounce for a minute and come right back, and I would hear you clearly.
Man, this guy's so boring and so bitchy. Why does he whine like that? Such a whine.
What are you even beefing over? I literally went upstairs, talked to my chair. I have no idea what you're beefing over right now.
I mean, just all you have to do is
just really
speak.
Sensitive.
If I was you, I'd bring up the fact that he's Canadian. Broke Bard's done. Oh, he's back.
Of course he's back. He lives on the internet.
As opposed to you, Jimmer?
Yeah, Jimmer, you know where I actually live? I live in your kid's house. I live with your ex-wife. I'm raising your
fucking There he goes with the kids
form.
Again. I swear
I'm
to
showing
God.
Him how to be a man. So, yeah, I do have a... I am
child predator today.
Catherine, me, ma'am. You're sucking my fucking dick.
Again, call Chris Hansen.
Your lover, your childhood sweetheart.
Oh, this guy. This guy...
Jimmer, the one that grew up... Jimmer, the one that grew up wishing he could be married. That's all he wanted was a nice white wedding. How does it feel to know that your wife is with me now and I'm the fucking man in their life raising them? How does that
Oh,
feel?
You're with my ex-wife? Oh, I feel sorry
Throw
for you.
Throw in the towel, Jimmer. Just like you did on your kids. Throw in the towel and quit. There's no shame in it when you've been fucking defeated. Take your fucking defeat like a man. Oh, that, you know what that laugh is right there? That's the laugh that comes... When it's a
cum.
Breakdown of the soul, the spirit.
What about the cum?
Throw in the towel, Jimmer. Take your fucking being
the
like a man and throw in the towel. Quit. Why don't you quit?
The towel covered with your semen?
Oh, what? Jimmer, you have to do a lot of this fucking
Cosmic.
Once in a while, they
cosmic.
Have to have timing.
Cosmic.
But you keep going to gay jokes because you
battle.
Have nothing.
Anyone else bored of the whiny bitch over there?
Yeah, maybe you should hang up and go back to your own show.
No, I dig y'all's beef with each other. I dig it. I dig it, honestly. That's right, Jimmer, you're not
smashing
around
these
Canadians. Which show are you going to next?
Jimmer, I can go forever. I don't care. I'll go and talk to you forever about this shit. You're going to eventually have to quit because you have your own show.
Ass?
It's probably best you go there and you can prepare. And then maybe you actually unblock my fucking phone number on your show so maybe we can actually talk about this.
Talk
why you stop
what?
Being a little faggot?
I don't even know who you are, dude. I don't know your phone number. I don't give a shit about you. I don't even know your name. Who are you? What's your name? So we could all Google your LinkedIn. I can't
why
wait.
Why
don't
you throw the towel in on
what
this
your resume
you didn't
like?
Hit your kids?
What do you have on there?
Seriously, Jimmer.
Macy's shoe salesman? What do you have on your resume?
Jimmer, you've got to stop with that.
What
fucking...
is your name?
You
why
got,
don't you tell us what
I
your
email
name
is? His manager. My name is
no, what
Tyler
is your real name,
Tyrone Buquan. How about that?
See,
Tyler Tyrone
yeah,
Buquan.
You
that's
know why?
Because
you're a
name.
Pussy.
I'm from West
you know,
Virginia.
My name, I'm real.
Then I moved to Canada. That's
real,
another story.
Well, I'm real. I just gave you my legal name, James.
I gave
Nam.
You
what's
my legal
name,
name, bitch, nigga. I gave you it.
You
Tyler Tyrone
man.
Buquan.
You are a little bitch. Hiding behind a
you're a little bitch.
A
I'll come on your fucking shit. I told you.
I'll
come on your
shit. I love you, a little
arcade. I'm completely sober right now, Jimmer, because the difference is there are fucking psychos out there. There's psychos like you who
wow,
take your
this is
and
you
pay,
sober?
Drink your box wine,
oh,
and then you got niggas like me
that
are really fucking crazy. Really
yeah,
well,
out
there. Because, Jim, the thing
sober.
That you don't know
is
you don't really know how niggas get.
You sound
like,
drunk as
you wouldn't
fuck.
Know shit like that. You wouldn't know so, like, shit like that. Why don't you do something, Jim? Do something.
Naturally, you just slur your words.
You just naturally slur your words.
Where's the hashtag I'm not bored?
You want to talk about little boys again?
Jimmer,
what do you want
stop
to talk about?
No, no, Jimmer, stop with the fucking pedophile shit and get to some real shit.
Come on,
stop with the pedophile
yeah.
shit and bring
real?
It
you and me.
Because this really
real?
Looks
is James
like you're a
Nam,
fucking pussy.
James Young Nam. Google me, motherfucker.
Yeah,
James
we know.
Nam.
We all know. We've all seen divorce papers. It's fucking
you're
great. Jimmer,
real.
Bring up something real. Bring up something real. Come and talk to me. Come and talk to me.
I never saw
because you're a pussy, you know? Let me know what your name is. Let me know
oh,
what
you're a
pussy. And then we
Jimmer.
Talk. Let's
Jimmer.
Talk then, you're
unblock my phone number and let me come on your fucking show
shit.
Without you and your
retards.
We can go one on
name, you stupid cunts. So don't, you're
Jimmer.
A fucking little whiny cunt, dude. I'm sorry, but you're
Jimmer.
Not being
Jimmer.
Real.
How much longer do
you
want to do this?
Say your name, because you're a pussy.
And where's your
once
mom?
I find out what your fucking
but
name is, I'm fucking rip you apart, you little cunts. So tell me what your name is if you have the balls. If you don't have balls, that's the thing. So we're waiting for you to present your full name so we can look at your picture. Maybe Saiyans could bring up your Facebook profile and we'll take a look at that.
Yeah,
how about that?
Really
want to be real? You're talking about being real. Well, let's get real, bitch. You can pull up mine, too.
I'll bring it up, yeah, that's what I'm bringing it
James
up.
James Young Nam, lives in Bakersfield. You want my address? 5301 Lennox Avenue, bitch. Bakersfield, California. Come. Now, what's yours?
Well, I'm not going to look up yours.
Be real.
Well, I'm not going to look. I'm not going to look up yours, but he doesn't know.
I need my cell phone number.
Do something, Jimmer.
Well, I just dared to. Bring out your real name.
What, so you can get my social security on that
you're
my
pussy.
Fucking family?
Yeah, that's
what that right, Jimmer? Unlike Brokebart, I'm not fucking stupid.
Fucking
I know how you play, Jimmer, because you really can't keep
you
it.
My address.
You
I just
to go
my address.
Another way. Bring in my fucking family.
When
unlike Brokebart, I don't want my family to be fucking harassed.
Huh?
Like how you're
going
to
do it. That's
what you fucking do, Jimmer.
When are you coming to my house? When?
How about
come
this, Jimmer? I'll come and do a show. I will come and do a
who's
show.
Who's being real, me or you?
I can be there in August.
You like to say nigga. Who's being real, nigga? Who's
being real, nigga? I will fucking be there. I will fucking be there, Jimmer.
Being real?
Jimmer, listen to me. I will come to Bakersfield in August, and I will do a show.
Right.
I have to get a passport, and unless you can fly me out there. If you can fly me out there and pay me to be out there, I will fucking be there.
Everybody shut up. You know, as a manager, you always got me so mad when I said, I'm going to keep it real. You don't keep it real.
Yeah.
What do you mean?
He's a cunt.
Yeah, no, don't. You don't keep it real. That's who you're about to keep it. You don't keep it real. Because the second, time I'm about to keep it real, I'm about to expose you. I'm not in your gym or name, and this nigga's being fine.
Go ahead and expose me.
Do you want my cell phone number?
Nah, honestly,
Do you want my cell phone?
That's stupid.
Yeah, Joe, I would, Jimmer, but you keep blocking my fucking number every time I try to call.
0315, you bitch.
Yeah, unblock the number then. Like, give me round and round and round.
I'm real. You ain't real. You're fucking, you're a tart. 714-654-0315.
Again, you block every time I call, and you don't like to keep it between us. You fucking go, and then you bring out
when are you coming?
I'm out the phone. I'm not going to give you personal information, but I know how you fight. If I thought you could be a man and actually just keep the information and keep it between us, that's fine. I don't want 18 of your retards harassing me.
You're a pussy, though.
I'm a pussy because I don't want my social security number out there. You know what? I'm a fucking
shithead. What's your first name?
I'm a real
your first name. Why don't you tell us your first name? Your real first name.
I'll be back.
Want to keep it real?
Yeah, my first name's Chris. Everyone knows that. Everyone knows that. Jimmer.
Your first name is Cunt.
Oh, wow. It's Cunt. That's a great one, Jimmer.
With that wrestling speech.
Jimmer, it took you...
Dude,
about,
get out of the 1980s.
It took you about 45 minutes to come up with this
shit.
They
changed it to WWE.
45
right?
minutes.
It's not WWF anymore. All right? You're not Hulk Hogan. Okay?
I'm just keep going. No one wants to listen to this shit anymore. I'm going to turn my mic off again so you can go and expose me with your social security number. Is your fucking psycho. And by the way, Jimmer, all this shit is not going to help you get your kids back. Because this sort of shit shows you're off balance. And it's all recorded. And the fact that you're getting sued for $5 million shows that you're never going to get your fucking kids back. Why don't you focus on that serious shit? Stop
you get your news from TMZ? Wow. This guy gets his news from TMZ, ladies and gentlemen.
No, I got it from you. I actually watched
it. No, I got it from what? Where did you get it? CNN now?
It was on your show, you dumb fuck.
You're on my show. Yeah, I was making fun of it, you stupid.
Yeah, you're getting sued. You got the fucking court.
What's a complaint? Let's go over a lawsuit. What's the process of a lawsuit? Since you're so smart, you know everything
about
lawsuits.
Okay, let's see. There's a process of a lawsuit.
So what's the first thing?
Instead of keeping the beef between you and the guy, you go after the guy's wife.
What's
and then you get her fired from her teaching job, so now they
what?
Have to sue you. You're fucking psycho, and you're bringing people that had nothing to do with this into the argument.
What's the
that's
first thing
you
file in a lawsuit?
You're fucking crazy.
I'm gonna allow
you're
you to
fucking
Google it, and I
crazy, and you're fucking bipolar schizophrenic kids that are gonna be school shooters. We're gonna have another Virginia Tech shooter, and I think that the president,
mm-hmm.
and the police, and the National Guard, so surround home and go get your kids so we can lock them up in
who's
an insane asylum and study
their fucking brain
for when they commit terrible acts.
That's really
when they commit
who's
terrible
the
acts
of
shit in other schools.
Go ahead, unknown, go ahead.
I've told you my fucking name, Jimmer. You're not going to get my last name. I'm not going to let you go after my fucking family because you're a fucking pussy.
Yeah,
well, and I know you were
a loser, dude.
Us. If you kept it between us, I would absolutely do it, but I know you won't because you're a fucking pussy and you like to fight dirty. You fight dirty because you're a bitch. You always have been.
You're a caller.
You're
a caller. You're
a bitch.
Like,
you actually are a real bitch.
That's what you do. That's your life.
Where's your mom?
You're wrong. So what do you do?
Where's your mom?
Hey, so answer this question. What is the first step in a lawsuit? Go ahead. What do you file first?
I don't know because I've never been sued because unlike you, I'm an upstanding citizen. Unlike you.
You're sure sound
unlike
like
you,
know
I don't
everything.
Deal with the dregs of society, the cam girls.
So how do you know the legalities of a $5 million lawsuit that was reported on TMZ, by the way? Because
Jared,
that's where you get
I haven't been sued because I said I'm an upstanding member
dummy.
Of society unlike
you.
You can deal with the dregs of society. The cam girls.
Because
no one would represent them.
I just came in the middle of this. Cosmic Cam, you're not interrupting, are you?
No, he hasn't. Who can interrupt when this fucking shit ends speaking?
Alright, this is the Jimmer Cam Cosmic.
I'll go out as long as he wants to go, but, you know, I am getting a little tired of this.
No, I'm just saying you...
Everyone's getting tired of you.
I don't want Cosmic to interrupt.
Hey, Jimmer, why are you here? It's not even your show.
It's not your show either, though.
I'm not from Fresno, but Jammer is from Fresno. Jammer's
no,
not
I'm from
Fresno,
Bakersfield, you idiot.
Jammer is a part of the
Make
Fresno
sure
Yakuza.
The Fresno Yakuza. Bakersfield, California, okay? Do you like to keep it real? I just gave it to you. I'm real.
Jammer is a part of the Fresno Yakuza.
So whenever you want to come by, come visit, because I really like to bash child predators' heads in.
Can I bring your kids with me so you can see them? Can I bring your kids with me and your dog so you can maybe pay a little attention to them? How about
because
that?
You probably would.
Wouldn't that break
you
your...
Would bend them over it. Fuck them, because you like nine-year-old boys.
Jimmer, if I fucked your kids, I would be spending 100% more time with them than you could ever spend.
If I fucked your kids, what a...
Go ahead, Jimmer! This is my point. You go into shit like that, and then you try to bait me into giving you my information.
You just expose yourself
to get my
the predator that you are. If I fucked your nine-year-old boy, goddamn, you're an idiot.
You're an idiot!
Wow.
Jimmer, I might be the dumbest guy on the planet, but guess what?
You're not the dumbest guy on the planet.
If I was the dumbest guy on the planet, I would be 10 times
the guy in the galaxy. Sorry. The planet? Of all planets, you're the dumbest. Holy shit.
Is it Jupiter, Saturn, Krypton, all planets?
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
Are you still battling?
No, everyone, it's pretty obvious. Jimmer has no real response
to
anything other than to try and get me to dox myself so he can say,
So excited. Why are you so excited?
Jimmer, let me come on your show. Let me come on your show. Don't fucking drop the number. Don't drop the number. Let me come on your show.
You're going to bore my audience? You're already bored Saiyan's audience? You're already fucking bored the death out of Unbleached? That little kid.
Man, nobody wants to fucking be here anymore, Jimmer.
The guy was playing with a fidget spinner, man, when you were speaking. You're boring everybody. Now you want to come back on my show and bore them? Fucking all
yeah, and then we can keep talking about this shit, because you clearly keep wanting to go.
Okay, you can come on once you show me what your
you keep bringing up
let me see your Facebook
shit,
page.
So let's go,
see,
like, why are we doing your show? Why are we doing
some references from you? I want to see your resume.
Why everything you bring up is sucking cocks and pedophile shit?
You like to keep it real, so let's keep it real. Give me some references. I want your Facebook profile.
I can't, Jimmer, because you will fucking dox me and give up my personal information because you're a fucking bitch. I don't want to keep doing this.
Fucking profile, you idiot. It's that simple. God. How's the air up in Canada, dude? You ain't getting enough air in the head of your... Shit.
Oh, that's a good one there. Jesus.
I don't like it.
What is wrapped around your brain, dude?
Shows what you can't
even fucking understand.
Jimmer, you got pulled in this thing. I had to turn my mic off so you could recollect yourself. You fucking suck.
No, everybody just...
I'm going to unplug my mic again. There you go. I'm turning it off. Go ahead, Jimmer.
Turn the boat. Me, kinda.
Holy shit, man.
Jimmer, your voice cracks.
There's a whiny bitch again.
You are fucking on the ropes, and you've been doing that the whole time. The only time you've been in this fight was when... I turned my mic off because you're a pussy. You are a real pussy. You said you're a beta male. I'm going to turn my mic off again and let you have the floor. You need it. Go ahead, buddy.
This is rad entertaining to me.
Talk about niggas, nigga this, right? What happened to that speech? Who are you? Do you speak black? Do you speak white? Or do you speak like a white bitch?
I'm not going to dox myself so you can use it as an excuse to get my information and then go after me and take public record. You're going to have to do something a little bit better than your little reverse psychology fucking game.
So what are we
unlike you, I went to college, so I actually know a thing or two about
the college. Which college do you go to? So nobody goes there. Because, fuck. Nobody. Ever go to that college. You should ask for a fucking reason.
Jimmer, this fight was over long ago. Give it up and get back to your camera.
You are a cunt.
I'm sure Jessica J.
Fighting
a cunt. Teeth, you know, they're polishing.
I am speaking to a cunt right now.
I like caller. That you don't fucking no, do that. An ASMR guy on one of your repos.
Letting it go.
Do this. Give Sands your profile, okay, your Facebook profile, so he could put it up there. Because you like to be real, right? That's what you called me out to be real, right? I gave you my full name, James Young Nam. I gave you my home address, 5301 Lennox Avenue.
It's not your home address. Take a picture in front of the fucking street sign then. It's not your fucking home address.
Shut up, the man speaking. 714.
Oh, the beta male speaking. Ooh, the beta male.
You don't want to keep it real. And we don't know who we're going to get.
I don't want to keep it real. Jimmer, I've had to fucking turn my mic off numerous times. You fucking bring up people's information. You dox people. That's why you're getting sued. No one's
yeah,
gonna
just dox to myself.
We see what you do with it.
I just
we see what you do
grass.
With it. Jimmer, give it up and go away. Everyone's telling you give it up. Give it up. Go and hug your
everybody.
Children.
Who's everybody?
Everyone in this chat is
oh,
sick
really?
Of your shit.
Yeah, they love you though.
I think it's
yeah.
the Toon Squad.
You doxed my fucking cell phone number twice.
You doxed
okay?
my cell phone.
Well,
nobody cares,
my
dude. No one cares about you, dude.
You How seem about? To. You gave out my fucking phone number twice and had a bunch of people calling me. So you seem to care a whole hell of a lot. Just like you care a whole hell of a lot more about these fucking kids.
The first time anybody called your cell phone number, you should be happy. You should thank me. You should be grateful that people actually called you.
All right, Jimmer, you should thank me because you're going to have an entire show dedicated to this shit now. You're going to have an entire show about something to do. Just like you played the Red Bar tape. You played the Red Bar tape, and Red Bar heard it, and he's just like, this guy's dissing the fact that he's drinking salty water. I don't want to deal with this.
Keep crying. Keep crying, little cutter.
Hey, keep crying. You're really not that, Jimmy, you're really not that tough when you don't have your gang of six retards with you. Aren't
sorry, Hendry.
Hey, I sound pretty
sorry,
tough. I mean, I'm the one that gave you my
Jimmy, address. Jimmy, you said you're a beta male. You're not
whatever
tough.
Whatever,
I
don't get that way.
You
want
to find out if I'm a beta male? Why don't you come over to my house, you little cunt? Come on, bitch. Come over.
Jimmy, I live in
you
Canada.
You won't even give me your name. Because you're scared.
What?
You're a fucking
Limby in the chat says.
You don't know what I'm
saying. Jimmer, I'm not fucking stupid.
No, actually. You know what
I'm
saying.
Why would I give you my information? You've already given out my phone number twice. Why would I give it to you?
You
can't keep it. Jimmer, you are nothing without your gang of retards.
I am not afraid of you.
You're nothing without your gang of retards.
Unlike
you, the
bitch
who hides behind a little fucking keyboard over there. That's what you
I turned my mic off and then you
you're
stutter.
Afraid of me. You just admitted you're a fucking afraid because you live in fear. I don't live in fear.
Because you dox people.
Yeah, that's right, baby. That's why
yeah,
you're
that's,
scared of me.
Yeah, everyone,
I made you my
the
bitch.
World has unanimously
you
decided that
bitch.
Is fucking pussy and
that?
It's gay. And
I just
creepy.
Told
you.
You
called Rofebar's mom to harass her when you could have gone after Rofebar. You have his phone number, you call him your show, and you go after his mom.
I'll let him speak. Go ahead, you fuck. Make your dumb point. Your boyish point. Make your childish point. You call me out. You said I'm not real, I'm not a man. Well, I gave you my address. I gave you my full name. I gave you my cell phone number. What else do you need? What are you going to give to us? What are you going to give to us to show you or us that you're real? Answer that question. Or are you afraid?
Going out, you know,
the
manager.
Vice versa in the chat writes, doxing is kind of desperate. Everyone knows, Jimmer, you have to go to some crazy shit. I'm not going to give you anything. Because unlike
scared.
You, I still want to have a job in the real world. I'm not willing to say, fuck my children.
Bitch. You are my bitch. I just proved it right now.
You are my bitch. Go ahead, take this tape and then play it to Jessica Jade. She can give you a little free cam show. And then you can fucking feel good about yourself. Lynn B in the chat writes, Jimmer's voice is shaking. We all know.
Ah, he doxed me in the playground.
Yeah, Jimmer, no one likes that shit. How about you give out your fucking credit card number and your social security number then, Jimmer? That's what you want to do.
I just humbled your ass.
so easily because you are.
Oh, you humble the guy. Fuck him in his ass and make him humble. What are you humbling?
Your name.
You're going around humbling people now?
About you because you know.
Jim, it's supposed to be a comedy show and you brought nothing but pain and confusion. Pain and confusion and a lack of fatherly love. That's what you brought to the show today.
When are you going to give us your name?
You're slowing down now.
You're such a big boy.
You're slowing down. Did that Klonopin finally kick in? Did your heart miss a few beats because you got so angry?
Are you a man?
Your heart missed a few beats. You got angry. Now that Klonopin's kicking in and we're slowing down.
Are you a man?
Slowing down on the offense.
I guess you're a bitch. Are you a man or you're a bitch? Which one are you?
Jimmy, you've shown time and time again you're a bitch.
Are you?
You've shown time and time again you're a bitch.
You're a bitch. Okay, that's what I thought. Alright, this is getting really boring now. Because he's a bitch. I just humbled him. I mean, I don't know what to say.
Yeah, Jimmer, I had to punch myself out, and everyone around here got to get tired before you. This would be over, and now it's over.
Hey, Cuntface, I'm giving you an opportunity to actually be a
man. Hey, Cuntface,
instead of a millennial bitch.
Let me come on your show, and don't give out my phone number so it can be me and you, and you won't do it. You fucking try time and time again to give out my phone number. It's never going to happen. You're the biggest pussy.
Girl,
I'm going to see dick.
Oh, wow.
You think doxing is okay because you're a fucking faggot.
Doxing.
Jammer, that's fucking crazy.
I'm afraid.
You're a fucking pussy.
Yes.
I
think every person in the world would be afraid to be doxed. To have their social security number given out.
I said a social security number.
Because you have no idea what I'm capable of doing.
Yeah, Jimmy, you don't keep it in here. That's the problem. You take things to a place where it's crazy.
Why are you so dumb? Why?
You give out people social security numbers.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Where's your proof in that? Where's your proof?
The lawsuit, dumb fuck.
What lawsuit? Do you have the lawsuit in front of you? Can you read it to us?
Oh, no, I have your divorce papers where you can't see your fucking kids anymore. Like, why don't
okay,
do,
so
I don't want to keep doing this, Jimmer.
What is it?
I don't want to keep doing this. I don't want to go 10 rounds with you. We've gone 15. No one wants to hear this shit anymore.
Go ahead and read the fucking piece of shit. A lot.
The law, huh? Did the box wine hit the brain?
I think I'm done here because this guy's a fucking I just humbled him. He's not man enough to say his real name.
My phone number
James
twice.
Young
you went
man, don't
after
forget
broke
that
Bar's mom.
James
you
young
will not start dissing me. I'm not going to give you my information.
Oh. James Young, yeah, that's my name. What's yours? I don't know, because you're a pussy.
Jimmer, not everybody
you
wants their personal information out there.
Pussy.
Some of us don't want to exist on the fringe.
You're
kind of
not really, kinda.
A fucking millennial pussy, you stupid bitch. That's what I just proved. So I'm done with you. I don't associate with millennial pussies.
Oh, okay? So you're throwing in the towel. Good to know. You're throwing in the towel. Ding, ding, ding. It's over.
I'm listening to your voice.
By knockout.
Yes,
Ian Ellis' manager. By bitch out. Jimmer now. Looks like it's over. Anyway, hi, Kyle. What's up, man? I appreciate you having me on the show.
Shut up.
I appreciate
doing
this whole thing.
Shut your mouth. No one cares about you.
Oh, here we go.
This is a fucking
Kyle.
I'd like to give a shout out to Joe Booney. I'd like to give a shout out to my boyfriend.
See, and you're doing my work for me. Thank you. Shout out to Joe Booney. The Joe Booney Sports Show, Joe Sports Show on Facebook, on YouTube, and Instagram. Shout out to Joe Booney. Shout outs to Ian Ellis. Shout outs to Brooke Barr. I hope he still does his show.
Bye.
Yay! Threw in the towel! There we go.
Yeah, he did. He left. You didn't win either.
No, I think I pretty much did. Everyone pretty much told you that in the chat if you go through and read it. But you're never going to side with me. I understand you're Team Jimmer. You never side with me.
I'm not Team Jimmer.
Maybe I look at myself, if I was him, I would destroy you. Maybe I'm not him, so he didn't destroy you. But if I was him, you would have been destroyed in 10 seconds, like I destroyed you before. But maybe you destroyed him.
I'm
going to give you a compliment, stupid.
How about this?
Accept the compliment. Accept the compliment, stupid. Don't
no, I won that.
Accept the compliment. I'm about to say, if it was me, I would destroy you. I don't know if he did. I don't know. But I'll accept a goddamn compliment, dude.
All right, fine. I just say let the chat decide who won it. But, I mean, if you don't want to, that's fine.
No, you can do that. I just said accept. Don't get on me, nigga. I'll smash your fucking maple syrup drinking ass in the damn fucking week.
You know, I like maple syrup. I don't know why people hate it.
Yeah, of course you do, because your dumb flag has a leaf on it.
Well, you know what, I don't like that. But if the flag was a thing of maple syrup, like a can,
it is
or
a
bottle,
thing of maple
syrup. I'd go
with it. It is a thing of maple syrup. The flag is a leaf. What are you doing?
And you have stars and bars. Like, what the fuck?
I haven't gotten to talk yet. I didn't listen to y'all two niggas beef with each other. Your dumb flag is dumb.
Alright,
the flag's done. No, you had a little advantage over Jim and Adam, because of course he doesn't know who the fuck you are. I know who you are. Your flag stinks, you Monty, son of a bitch.
Well, you know,
fucking your dumb hat and your horses.
He doxes people, so he doesn't. He likes to go and do creepy shit, but thank you for letting me be
show. No, you don't get to use that excuse, though.
What? No, that's not an excuse. That's a reason.
Yeah.
An excuse would be, I'm not going to raise my kids because I'm an alcoholic who takes handfuls of clonopin.
Jimmer Nam Doctor, you did committee guideline strikes. You don't get to use
I didn't! Kyle, I'm not fucking... Okay, fine. You know what? Fine.
You aligned yourself with Broke Bar, and that's what Broke Bar did. You don't get to use the excuse. You aligned yourself with the faggot. That's what you did. You did give me the guideline strikes. Shut the fuck up. That's what you did. You lied to yourself. Fuck you. You lied yourself with the faggot who did the original community guideline strikes. Don't now say, we got this, that. Whatever. Yeah.
Fine. You wanna, but then you aligned yourself with a guy who does, similar shit. So.
No, you started it, bitch. That's the main thing. You started against me.
I'm not Broke Bar. I can't.
But you went on a stream. I heard you on a stream 80 fucking times. You're my boy. We're doing a stream together. You did a stream. You started doing community guideline tricks. You don't get the bitch afterwards. After you get them done to you.
Okay,
from
fine. And Jimmer. See, I'm fucking. I'm tired now.
I don't fuck about Jimmer, nigga.
I'm fucking.
You and Broke Bar started doing community guideline tricks. Don't ever bitch about them.
I did it, okay, Cop.
You did a show with them, stupid.
You
You can say you did it. You willingly did a show with him. You did him too, bitch. And you know what
you
it
know,
was?
Kyle, if you so read it in the chat, it's been, how many ones? There's been almost all ones. Jimmer Nam is two. So.
Well, you're battling with Jimmer Nam. You're not battling me right now, faggot.
No, I'm just telling you in the chat. I'm telling you in the chat.
You're fucking Broke Bar that committed guideline strikes against me. Now I'm about to get into it. You're a bitch, nigga, who did a community guideline strikes against me. And they got three fucking whatever months later, I want them. Fuck you. You do community guideline strikes. So go fuck yourself.
Kyle.
You're not saying
Kyle,
no. Because the
manager was doing your show months before he ever did Broke Bar. So doesn't that mean, by that logic, you are also aligned with Broke Bar?
No. All I know is this faggot.
The manager was here first.
Yeah, and John Doe.
Flappy-headed Canadian faggot was doing community guideline strikes originally with Broke Bar. You're with Broke Bar, not your
dude.
You were on the show,
bitch. I don't know what you're
shut the fuck
about.
I didn't know that you knew about it. I told you and you still did it with a faggot. You do community guideline strikes, and I'm a fucking bitch about them coming back against you. And the only reason why you called in here because your Broke Bar show is done. I don't get why. You got no viewers or subs anyway. I don't know why you just start some new shit.
Actually called in
shut the
because
fuck
you're
up, you Canadian dumb fuck. You're Canadian, your flag is a fucking maple leaf on it. You're a loser. You fucking, you did community guideline strikes
You're a fucking loser, and you aligned yourself with the loser. You can't say, I didn't do a career, he did.
Oh, Jimmernam's back in the chat.
Bitch, I don't care about Jimmernam. You did a fucking... Your boy, Brookbard, did Community Guidelines shirts against me, and you do a show with him. Fuck you. Die. Your show's dead. You're nobody. Yeah, you're a fat, ugly Canadian, bitch.
How about that,
bitch?
That.
You're Canadian.
I can
you got no
that.
Pussy.
Anyway.
Don't feel your friend. You're Canadian. It's snowing right now.
Well, you know what?
You're a dumb, ugly Canadian
thing.
You have a fucking flag in the Maple Leaf, you Monty fuck. You're a fucking loser in life. You're a Monty fucking fuck. You, what are you talking about?
You hear this, Jessica?
I hear me being funny in the background. I'm like, you're not funny. I don't know what the fuck you just did with Jim and Andy to battle for 3 hours of my show. Now I'm jumping in. You are a fucking Community Guidelines striking faggot. You did Community Guidelines strikes.
Well,
you're a fucking faggot looter. Fuck you.
You've
a calmer that your fucking faggot show got shut down. It should have been shut down, but what? Let's keep it real. You did a 5-hour live stream, got less than 300 views. You're a fucking loser. You're Community Guidelines strike Canadian faggot. You fucking self made with. I'm an American. You suck maple syrup out of your fucking dumb Canadian bitches when you fucking breastfeed, you fucking loser. You're fucking nobody. You're not interesting. Don't think you win because I'm not Jimmernam, dude. You're a fucking faggot. You're living Canada.
Oh, that, by the way, Jimmernam.
You know, shut the fuck up. You know, Archer Bunker's in England's a bad country. Canada is the ultimate bad country.
Well, it certainly is. You're actually
and you're a faggot. Yeah, and you're a faggot. Shut the fuck up,
thank
faggot.
You for letting
you
me
look
be on
like
the
you,
show.
You look like a retarded Jonah Hill, you faggot. You faggot country. You faggot country. And you're about to be taken over by Muslims with the biggest bitch part. So you're going to be saying Alu Akbar next call. I don't even take your next call. I can't take your next call. What?
He left. He's gone now.
I don't give a fuck. I'm so smashing this dumb country. You Justin Trudeau, faggot. We don't say mankind. We say humankind. Do you, faggot? You're nobody. Your country stinks. You're Canadian. And you have a fucking leaf as your flag. You suck. I just smash him with that.
All those are accurate Canadian disses. I just don't feel like they have all been in America.
I'm done with the Jimmernam. I didn't even know about Jimmernam. I gave up.
Oh, Kyle's done with Jimmernam. Perfect. Hey, guys. Kyle's done with Jimmernam.
I'm smashing him.
What? No more Jimmernam on the show.
Not saying no more Jimmernam. I'm smashing him.
You just said you were done with Jimmernam. I'm confused.
Well, for that call, because Jimmernam had to talk in 10 minutes, I'm smashing him. Who are you? Why are you fucking me up?
Jimmernam got
a fucking. Who the fuck is Ratback? Who are you, fat fucking?
Ratback. I just came on.
Yeah, faggot. Ratback. No pussy in your life, you stinking life. What do you say?
No, I've cut in a couple times.
Yeah.
I was just trying to get
stupid.
A plug out.
How many horses? Yeah, you're blocked, bitch. You had nothing to say. You had nothing interesting to say. I was going off and you fucked up my goddamn floor, you piece of shit.
I just wanted to get a plug
you're
out.
You're still talking. How are you still talking? How do I block you?
Wait, it's dropping
you.
This week. So look out for Ian Ellis.
I tried to block it. Are you still talking? All right.
Ian Ellis
on
Unlikable.
He's still talking.
All right.
To block on fucking Discord doesn't work. What are you going to say, stupid? It says unblock. It didn't work. I kind of unset.
I just wanted
you
to tell
you. You fucked up my floor, you dumb fuck.
That I am a member of Ian Ellis's management team.
Are you?
And
you
he
you're
is dropping a special
yeah, so
this
you're
week.
You're a faggot. You're a faggot.
So
you're
Ian
a faggot.
Ellis Unlikable
yeah,
is
so
coming
you're a
out.
Faggot. You said I'm a
sometime
faggot.
Before
you said I'm a faggot.
I'm
a faggot. Ian Ellis. Ian Ellis is a 6'4 dude, bald headed white guy ripping off Mitch Hedberg.
And Kyle McCam, nobody likes a snitch.
So let me ask you a question. Did he fuck your family and make you be because he's like a giant dude who's a bald-headed white boy but ripping off Mitch Hedberg so they fuck your mom or sit there in the ass and say you're gonna be part of it. You fucking suck, dude. You're not good. Shut the... How can I not block it? Why are you still talking?
It's because I am...
I know, I can't block you. Wait.
With Ian Ellis as Mike...
Oh, I got him. Finally fucking got you. What the fuck were you babbling about? Enough of Jimmernam, enough of fucking the ass man, enough of you, nigga.
Can I talk during this sometime? Do I get to talk? Does Kyle get to say something during this live stream? Jesus.
Kyle, Jesus Christ. This ain't enough, man. Your boyfriend has got the shit beat out of him.
This ain't bitch Hedberg, is it?
For real, Ian Ellis, my God, did he take a beating. Jesus fucking Christ, he's gonna need like an entire bottle of Monica to get through that shit.
Crazy?
He's so butthurt, he's already started striking my video.
But
such a little spanky foot boy.
But you think you failed.
We didn't fail, our plan is going exactly as it's supposed to.
Is it to be losers? Your plan to be losers went brilliantly.
It's a bonus that we're going to drive this man towards suicide.
You had Danny Ross for a 5-hour live stream, you get less than 200 views. And then you're going to commit guideline strike. Shut the fuck up! So you got less than 300 views for a 5-hour live stream. Then you re-upload and get less than 100 views. That was your plan? To be losers?
You just watched your boyfriend get destroyed, and we're going to put it all over the internet. He just doxed himself. Everybody needs to know that Dimmer is coming out tomorrow. It's coming out tonight. Every frame
of the recording. I get it, Ian. I'll give you Danny Ross's, you know, Danny Ross, the person you were bragging about on the stream. I will give you his advice. Stop doing bullshit other YouTubers who may have 1,000 subscribers get up. I'm gonna give you the person you're bragging about having on your show advice. Do something original.
Let you give me advice if you understood.
I didn't give you advice. I didn't give you advice, stupid. I just gave you Danny. The person you bragged about having on the show gave me the same advice. He said, "Stop doing this. Stop doing that. Do shit." The dude you had on gave me that advice.
We just took your guest and your boyfriend just got smashed. We're destroying you guys. You fucking failed.
You're destroying us. You can't live stream for 3 months and, you can't live stream for 3 months and you got 10 views off of it. You got 10 views and you can't live stream anymore, but you destroyed us. Make money doing this. You can't live stream anymore. Your show's done. And, but you destroyed us, stupid.
He's just a pawn in this game. And you motherfuckers just keep auditioning for suicide.
You lost your channel, stupid. You can't live stream. You know what? By the way, stupid, it doesn't matter. You're live streaming to nobody, so it means nothing, but you're not live streaming on Broke Bar. But you can't live stream anyway. You weren't live streaming to begin with, so it doesn't matter.
Will return.
Hopefully he does.
He will return.
Oh, will he? He had 218 subs after 18 years. So you're gonna return what, with 5 subs? He got 218 subs after 5 years. He's gonna return. The dude who had 218 subs after 5 years is gonna return with 10 subs. What the fuck are you talking about? Why are you wasting my time? You don't make money doing this, dude. You make no money. Why are you wasting my time? You have to make money doing this. You make no money, bitch Hedberg. You ripped off Mitch Hedberg's act. You stole Mitch Hedberg's act. You're an open micer, and you try ripping off Mitch Hedberg's act. You never made it. Broke Bar never made it. You've never made it. It didn't happen. You did a live stream with Danny Ross. It got less than 300 views in 8 hours. It didn't happen. You stink.
It's going to call you in about 30 minutes. Please
keep
him from doing suicide
because
we're not done torturing him. We're not done
kicking him. These are the same people. You have to remember, this dude on the phone, being Ellis and Bitchburg, they lie to chicks on Reddit and say, "We're at radio. Hey, chicks on Reddit, we work in radio." They lie to chicks and say they work in radio. They try to tell people they work in radio. They tell people they work in radio. They try to meet chicks on Reddit and say, "Hey, we work in radio, come to our radio station, which is our houses." Well, we never got 10 fucking views. We never got monetized. It didn't happen. Why do you lie and say you were on radio? Why do you say you're on radio?
Your butt buddy got pummeled. He got fucking destroyed by my man. My man doesn't even try. He's just sitting there laughing. And this dude's voice cracking and crying.
Did he?
Jesus Christ.
Boy, what are you talking about? I'm talking about you, faggot. You're nobody. You lied to chicks on Reddit saying you worked in radio. Your main claim is you worked in radio. You never worked in radio. You started a website called WMF Radio. You start, that's like we started saying TV and I worked in TV. You're lying to chicks on Reddit saying you worked in radio, faggot. And you had to sell your clothes to buy food. Why'd you have to sell your clothes last month? To make rent and it's on record, on video. Why'd you sell your clothes? Would you hang up?
Jimmerham's about to sell all his cam scripts that he's been
saying. What are you talking about? I'm talking about you, bitch. Why last month did you have to sell your clothes to make rent, bitch? First of all, who'd you have to pay rent to where you sold your clothes? So you had to sell your clothes. Why did you have to sell your clothes last month? Why did you have to sell your clothes to make rent? And then when I called Johnny, he said, yeah, I sold my clothes but I made rent. Why did you have to sell your clothes to make rent, dude? What are you doing? You had to sell your clothes to make rent? What the fuck are you
keep
doing?
Keep doing the same three jokes while we keep just destroying and mashing your whole crew. Don't
keep doing the same three jokes. Is your wrist going like this, faggot? What are you doing, dude? You're nobody. You suck. You lost. You're nobody. And your channel shut down. You can't even live stream anymore. Your show's completely done, stupid. Too bad you didn't build up a following to follow up afterwards.
We're coming back.
Are you coming back? You were here to begin with, so are you coming back? How are you coming back from not even being there to begin with? And he hung up.